At 18, I wanted to see the world. So, I joined the Air Force. All I pretty much saw was the inside of a warehouse in Texas. So, I moved to California, became a legal secretary, and took up pottery. I've welcomed every step and change in my life so far. How I look has always been important to me. I take care of my appearance. Today, I have a lot more products in my medicine cabinet. I bought all these expensive serums and creams. The solution to my concerns simply wasn't in my medicine cabinet. So, I decided to see a doctor who specializes in facial treatments. She recommended Juvederm XC because it can help what's happening beneath the surface that causes these deepening parentheses and folds. And since my thinning lips were also bothering me, my doctor suggested Juvederm Ultra XC to add fullness. She helped me understand the potential outcomes, the risks, and possible side effects. Getting treated with Juvederm was the right next step for me. I am ready to see my before and after pictures. Wow. Now that's a difference. I used to have these deep folds around my mouth and they're smoother now. My lips are fuller. I can see the differences in my face. This was the natural next step for me. I'm so excited. I'm happy with my results.
Juvederm XC, Juvederm Ultra XC, and Juvederm Voluma XC important safety information. Approved uses. Juvederm XC injectable gel is for injection into the facial tissue for the correction of moderate to severe facial wrinkles and folds, such as nasolabial folds. Juvederm Ultra XC is for injection into the lips and perioral area for lip augmentation in adults over 21. Juvederm Voluma XC injectable gel is for deep injection in the cheek area to correct age-related volume loss in adults over 21. Important safety information. Are there any reasons why I should not receive any Juvederm injectable gel formulation? Do not use these products if you have a history of multiple severe allergies or severe allergic reactions, anaphylaxis, or if you are allergic to lidocaine or the gram-positive bacterial proteins used in these products. What precautions should my doctor advise me about? Tell your doctor if you are pregnant or breastfeeding. The safety of these products for use during pregnancy or while breastfeeding has not been studied. The safety of Juvederm XC and Juvederm Ultra XC injectable gels in patients under 18 years and the safety of Juvederm Voluma XC in patients under 35 years or over 65 years has not been studied. The safety and effectiveness of Juvederm XC for areas other than facial wrinkles and folds and Juvederm Ultra XC for areas other than the lips and perioral area for lip augmentation or facial wrinkles and folds have not been established in clinical studies. The safety and effectiveness of Juvederm Voluma XC in areas other than the cheek area have not been established in clinical studies. Tell your doctor if you have a history of excessive scarring, hypertrophic scarring and keloid formations, or pigmentation disorders, as use of these products may result in additional scars or changes in pigmentation. Tell your doctor if you are planning other laser treatments or a chemical peel, as there is a possible risk of inflammation at the treatment site if these procedures are performed after treatment. Patients who experience skin injury near the site of injection with these products may be at a higher risk for side effects. Tell your doctor if you are on immunosuppressive therapy used to decrease the body's immune response, as use of these products may result in an increased risk of infection. Tell your doctor if you are using medications that can prolong bleeding, such as aspirin, ibuprofen, or other blood thinners, as this may result in increased bruising or bleeding at the injection site. Minimize strenuous exercise, exposure to extensive sun or heat, and alcoholic beverages within the first 24 hours following treatment. What are possible side effects? The most common side effects include tenderness, swelling, firmness, lumps, bumps, bruising, pain, redness, discoloration, and itching. With Juvederm XC and Juvederm Ultra XC injectable gels, most side effects are mild or moderate and last 14 days or less. For Juvederm Voluma XC, side effects are moderate, uncomfortable, and last 2 to 4 weeks. One of the risks with using this product is unintentional injection into a blood vessel, and while rare, the complications can be serious and may be permanent. These complications, which have been reported for facial injections, can include vision abnormalities, blindness, stroke, temporary scabs, or permanent scarring. As with all skin injection procedures, there is a risk of infection. To report a side effect with Juvederm XC, Juvederm Ultra XC, or Juvederm Voluma XC, please call Allergan Product Surveillance at 1-800-624-4261. For more information, please see Juvederm.com or call Allergan Medical Information at 1-800-433-8871. Available by prescription only.